महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा।
Badruka family, which hails from Mithadi Satem village, Marwad state, Rajasthan, which was inhabited by majority of wealthy business communities, migrated to different parts of India and spread their business. Seth Motiram Badruka, great-grandfather of Seth Bankatlal Badruka, came to Hyderabad Deccan 200 years ago to establish and expand business along with his two sons, Seth Ramdayal Badruka and Seth Ghasiram Badruka. Seth Ramdayal Badruka passed away at an early age, and the responsibility of business was taken by Seth Ghasiram Badruka, grandfather of Seth Bankatlal Badruka. Seth Ghasiram adopted his uncle's son, Seth Gopikishan Badruka, father of Seth Bankatlal Badruka, in 1890. In the year 1905, the successor of the family, Seth Bankatlal Badruka, was born, a precious jewel in the family. He was sharp and intelligent since his childhood with great business acumen. Sri Raja Bankatlal Badruka, a great humanist, philanthropist and educationist, he was bestowed the title of Gram Ratan, Jewel of Village, by the people of Mithadi village for his contribution to the society. His love for animals made him to take care of cows by active participation in Sri Venkatesh Gorakshini Trust. A trust was formed by Sri Bankatlal Gopikishan Badruka and others on 7th July 1952. Under the banner Seth Ghasiram Gopikishan Educational and Charitable Trust Fund. Thus, Badruka College of Commerce and Arts came into existence on 2nd August 1950 to fulfill the aspirations of the people. A sum of Usmania Sikka rupees 1 lakh was given as capital to the college. A humble beginning was made in Darul Shifa in the Old City, comprising 3 permanent standard with a 2-year intermediate course, and then upgraded as degree college in the year 1952, functioning in the famous Gadwal Palace, Nampally. Then shifted to its own premises to the present location at Kachiguda. The college was inaugurated by the then Vice Chancellor of Usmania University, Mr. K.C. Velodi, ICS, and the first private institution affiliated to Usmania University. The uniqueness of Badruka College of Commerce is an exclusive institution for commerce studies. The vision of the society is to develop highly skilled professionals and transform them into enlightened, spiritually inspired, emotionally balanced, self-reliant and socially committed citizens of the country. Its mission is to foster an intellectual and cultural environment in which the spirit and skill of creative individual will thrive. The forming of Seth Ghasiram Gopikishan Badruka Educational Society in the year 1966 was a basic idea behind enlarging the activities of educational needs of the society. The society administered is functioning by forming governing council that consists of educationists, philanthropists and other social workers. The society had the honor of having the former Chief Minister Dr. Burugala Ramakrishna Rao also as a chairman of Seth Ghasiram Gopikishan Badruka Educational Society. The present governing council members are Sri Hariprasad G. Badruka, Chairman Emeritus, Sri Harikishan Malani, Chairman SGGBES, Sri Mukundlal Badruka, Honorary Secretary and Correspondent, Sri Sri Krishan Badruka, Joint Secretary, Sri Srinivas G. Badruka, Member, Sri Ravi Badruka, Member, Sri D.K. Samarasimha Reddy, Member, Sri Lakshminivas Sharma, Member, Dr. Ashok Agarwal, Member, Sri J. Krishnadev Rao, Member, Sri A.V. Sadasiva, Member, Sri Vinod Kumar Agarwal, Member. Badruka College of Commerce and Arts, established in 1950. In 1952, the college was upgraded to undergraduate courses. It started with 400 students and went on to enroll 2,000 students, joining varied courses in BCom, BCom General, BCom Computers, BCom Honors, BBA and MCom. Badruka College of Commerce and Arts also has the honor of being the first college to be affiliated to Usmania University, Hyderabad. Badruka College of Commerce and Arts has been re-accredited by NAC in the third cycle in 2018. Badruka College Postgraduate Center, established 1984, molds managers of future to make them globally competitive and capable of taking challenges head-on, being adaptable to the environment and lead a principle-centered life. Bankatlal Badruka College for Information Technology, established 1991. BBCIT is one of the prestigious institutions in the state, offering wide variety of professional courses in IT and other subjects like BSc, BSc Computer Science Statistics Electronics, MSc, MSc Computer Science and Mathematics with Computer Science Statistics. Badruka Institute of Professional Studies, established 1990. BIPS is accredited by Institute of Chartered Accountants of India since 1993. As recognized institution for conducting the classes for statutory courses of CA Foundation and IPCC. Since then, it has established itself as a premier institute for professional coaching. Badruka Junior College for Girls, established 1994. Badruka Junior College for Girls was set up to serve the cause of women's education and to provide specialized training in the field of commerce at plus two levels. Since then, it has earned a reputation for quality education and attracts several students every year for admissions into CEC and MEC groups. Bansilal Badruka School of Music and Dance, established 2001. Bansilal Badruka School of Music and Dance enrolls 60 plus students and works 2 days in a week, offering various courses on instrumental and vocal music. It has affiliation from Trinity College of Music, London, and also Akhil Bharatiya Gandharva Mahavidyalaya Mandal, Mumbai. Sri Lakshmi Nivas Badruka Vidyarthi Gruha, established 1996. A hostel facility available to cater to 70 girl students by providing vegetarian food and additional facilities like reading room, library, and an audio-video center. Heads of institutions. Professor T.L.N. Swami, Director General in Charge. Dr. K. Someshwar Rao, Principal, Badruka College of Commerce and Arts. Dr. Kasturi Rangan, Director, Badruka Postgraduate Center. Dr. D.V.N.S. Murthy, Director, Bankatlal Badruka College for Information Technology. Mr. Rajesh Agarwal, Coordinator, Badruka Institute of Professional Studies. Mr. Bashir Ahmed Khan, Principal, Badruka School of Music and Dance. Dr. Saroj Jain, Principal, Badruka Junior College for Girls. Mr. N. Ramakrishna Rao, Head, Placements and Grooming Division. Dr. B. Purnachandra Murthy, Campus Medical Officer. Professor G.S. Rao, Director, Sri Ghasiram Gopikishan Badruka Educational Society. Mr. R. Vithal Rao, Senior Manager of Finance. Facilities. In pursuit of its commitment to cause of imparting quality education, Badruka Educational Society established comprehensive infrastructure facilities that addresses the needs of the students, like auditoriums, library, cafeteria, computer labs, seminar halls, provision of RO water plant, free placement services, and an in-house doctor. Welfare schemes. Employees of society are extended with statutory benefits like PF, ESI, gratuity, medical insurance, sponsors for papers published, seminar conferences, and incentives for acquiring additional qualifications. health facilities. Considering the need for complete safety of staff and students, we have a complete full-fledged clinic with all basic medical facilities to take care of any emergency that may occur in campus. Student activities. The NCC unit of the college has 200 cadets and is attached to 5 Telangana Battalion Group Headquarters, Hyderabad. The cadets represented at Republic Day Parade celebrations, New Delhi, and also participated in youth exchange programs with foreign countries. Some of the college cadets have joined the Indian Army as officers. National Service Scheme has 4 units who render their services for the state and central government programs. Students also participate in one-day social event, Sanhit, as part of social responsibility. The college also conducts blood donation camps at regular intervals. The college has an alumni association to develop regular association with the college. Students' achievements. Miss Komal Attal represented India at international level in roller hockey championships held in China in 2017 and also performs aggressive roller skating at national and international levels. Mr. Vatsal Joshi won several awards in photography and filmmaking. In 2017, one of his documentary made on social cause won Best Documentary Award at IndieWood International Film Carnival, which is the South Asia's biggest film carnival held at Ramoji Film City. Mr. K. Nikhilesh, an excellent theatre artist, holding many achievements in state and national level and constantly representing college in many theatre festivals. Miss Malvika Anand, one of most popular young Tollywood playback singer. She is also awarded with a national award in singing. She has given her voice in many government music videos and awareness programs. The college has an alumni association to develop regular association with the college. Alumni, Badruka's diaspora is spread across the globe, functioning at various levels including political leaders, academicians, actors, musicians and chartered accountants, etc. Sri Vikar A. Qureshi, Queen's Council Member, Canada. Student of First Batch, 1950. Sri V. C. Darak, a reputed personality of Mumbai. Sri D. K. Samarasimha Reddy, former Minister. Sri T. Devendra Gaud, former Minister. Sri Krishnam Raju and Sri Vijay Devarkonda, senior actors, are a few distinguished alumni in the senior category. Among the younger generation, Mr. Anup Kumar Yama, the only Indian to win a World Championship gold medal in All India Roller Skating, Mr. Vikas Khadloya, first ranker in CA, and Ms. Suman Bang, All India 20th and first ranker in Telangana State in CS, are a few who brought laurels to the institution. Badruka College of Commerce and Arts, imparting quality education and transforming lives.